Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome to another video.
Welcome to Lego Worlds.
Oh man, this looks cool. This reminds me of Minecraft, except I hate Minecraft, so hopefully I don't hate this game. This mouse seems a bit weird, but we're gonna name this world Captain Land. We're gonna name it Captain Land. No! Keep typing. Captain Land. Stop that. Wait a minute. It didn't. Okay. There we go. Captain Land. Galactic coordinate. I don't care. Let's go to the world. So this is my first time playing the game. It reminds me of Minecraft. Like I said, I hate Minecraft. Whoa. We're free falling. Wait a minute. Hey. Wait a minute. The Autumn Forest with that epic music. Move. Okay, and then jump is space. Oh, hey. What? Okay, I think that's enough of that. Action. That's punch. Ability, interact is E. Rotate the camera is right click and hold. And recenter camera is R. That doesn't work. And then zoom in and out. Okay. Okay. All right, I think I got these down. Okay. So we move with WASD. Hey, look. It's a spider. Let me kill spider. It's a spider. Yeah, epic. Epic music. Spider. Fucking hate spiders. There was a spider in here before I came in to record. Fucking hated it. Yeah, give me that. How do I rotate? Oh, yeah. Rotate the camera like that. Let's see what's going on in this world. Ooh, I got a mushroom. Ooh. Hey, person. Come back. Come here. I'm not going to do anything to you. I just want to make friends. Come back here. What the hell, man? Woman, whatever the hell you are, I want to make friends. Let's make... Yeah, that's a man. Looks like Jesus or something with that hair and that beard. Where the heck did he go? Hey, douchebag. Quit running away from me. Oh, I can get up here too. Oh, okay. Come on, dude. I just want to say hi and maybe slap you around a little, if you know what I mean. Savannah. Awesome. Awesome. Awesome music. Hey, look. Animals. We'll check those out in a second. Just get your ass. I just... Research Institute paleontologist. What the hell? Oh, thanks. Ow. There we go. That's what I wanted to do to that guy. But apparently I can't do that. Can I get on you? Can I get on you, horsey? I don't want to hit you. I want to get on you. I thought E was to interact. That's apparently not the case. Can I get on you? No, why? No, I want to get on you. Okay, maybe it's jump. Can you stop turning right in front of me? Okay, so that's not it. F. Oops, sorry. I didn't mean to hit you. I was kind of trying to figure things out. Hey, you're a dickbag. Get over here. I want to punch this guy now because he's a fucking dickbag. Tall grass, thanks. Thanks for... Oh, fuck. I pressed the wrong button. No. Get back here, you a-hole. Hey. Oh, my goodness. Get over here. I missed. Why can't I freaking... Why do you keep running away from me? Quit faking me out. I guess we're swimming now. This is great. This is fantastic. This is what I wanted to do with my time in Lego Worlds. Instead of exploring all the other cool stuff in the game. Oh, motherfucker. Get over here. I don't want to cut. Yeah, because I don't feel like it. Because I know I won't feel like it later when I'm editing. Actually, you know what? Screw it. Let's cut until I reach this guy. Alright, I said fuck it. Because no way I'm going to catch that guy. He's just like fucking... moving away from me. He didn't even know of my intentions before he met me or whatever, or other junk. Stuff is like loading in as I move forward. I keep discovering all this junk too. Elephant. Q. Can I? Oh, sorry. I had to sneeze. Okay. Alright. Let's go. Ride an elephant. Yeah. Y'all don't have no elephant. Y'all don't. Oh. I don't think that's how that's supposed to work. Get over here, ostrich. Ha. 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 You suck, you ostrich. I got an elephant. Got the biggest land mammal in the fucking world. Riding on it. Riding on it. Riding on the elephant, and we're running around, and there's skeleton dudes. Get over your skeleton. Hey, I wanted to run you over. Oh, there's a treasure chest. Can I get off? Okay, thanks, elephant. Thanks, elephant buddy. This guy's chasing after me. Get the fuck out of here. I didn't mean to hit the mushroom. Skeleton. Dead. Quit laughing. That's really weird. That creeps me out, actually. Can I interact with you? Interaction. Okay, oh, I punch it. Yay, now I got coins. What can I buy? Brick building? What can I build? Oh, I can just build a bunch of junk if I want to. Okay. No thanks. I would not, like, I don't want to be in this menu anymore. Thank you. Fuck you. Get out. I don't want. Oh, okay. Here it is. What's this? Models? Ooh, cool. Character customizer? Nah. Okay, so that's all the junk. Yeah, get on him. Let's ride him again. God, I don't know. Is there anything else entertaining in this game? I mean, I could try building stuff. I don't really feel like doing that yet. That guy just... He just fell from, like, a tree or something. What the fuck? Woodland. Okay. I'm collecting all this stuff. Hey! There's a king. There's a king right there. The king's right here. Look at him. Look at the king. Look at the king. Hey, king, I want to meet you. King, are you guys beating on my elephant? Get the fuck over here. Get the fuck over here. You guys piss me off. Get the fuck over here. Get over here. Quit chasing my elephant. You bitches. Oh my god, I miss. I miss so hardcore. Get the fuck over here. Get the fuck over here. I missed. You fuckers. Just beating up my elephant. Now look what you made him do. Now he's running into the ground. The fuck out of here, you stupid skeleton bitches. Okay. Great. Now my elephant is stuck down here. Oh no, he's right there. Yeah, see, look. Look what you guys made him do. Let's see if I can get him out. Nope, this guy's stuck. Oh, great. Oh, fantastic. Now I'm stuck. This is great. This is wonderful. Fucking hell. Oh, look at that booty. Oh, okay. Never mind. Can I get off of... Oh, fuck's sake. Do I have to reload the game or something? This is... Damn it. Damn it all to hell. Okay, I just had to skydive in again. I'm gonna land right on a tree. I'm gonna land right on this tree. Oh no, I'm not gonna be able to make it to that tree. Fuck. Wait. The ground was right there. That seemed a lot further away than it actually was. Alright then. Alright. Okay. I don't know what else to do. I mean, I guess we could try building stuff. Let's go into brick building. So we can build, like, any kind of brick we want. Do I literally have to... Okay, there we go. Let's just build. There we go. Awesomeness. The piece de resistance. Let's see if I can color this all in. I want to color this all in. It's like art class all over again, except I failed. No, I didn't. I got an A in art class because they only give A's, even though I suck at art. I really do suck at art. I'm like fucking worst person on the face of the planet. Okay, great. This is my 2D home. Can I? Yep. This is my 2D. Aw, horsey. You got stuck in my 2D home. You dumb bitch. God damn it. It's my 2D home. Look at it. Look at it. It's all 2D. It's all homey. Okay. Alright. I built something. I'm sure there's other stuff in here. Is this like an actual... Is there like a... Is there any way I can get like a top-down view? Here we go. This does not seem like an efficient way to build stuff. Build a foundation. There we go. That's a foundation for a home, everybody. Let's, can I build, like, vertical stuff? Or do I use this? Well, that went well. I think I'm done with that. Can I? I know you can put in, like... Can you put in, like... Yes, we can put in a house if we wanted to. Like, right. Isn't that here somewhere? Put in a barn house. Sure, why the hell not? We'll put it in, like... Go. Let's get a good view of it. Oh, it's all coming in. Look at it. It's a barn house. Barn house for barns. Get the hell out of here. I don't want to chew you. Oh, can I do vehicles? Oh, I don't have any vehicles. What? Wait a minute. How do I scroll through this? Oh, here we go. Oh, so I can build like a castle. I can build trees. A rock mesa. Pyramid. A lollipop. And a gingerbread house. Oh my god. Oh my god. Gingerbread house. Oh my god. Gingerbread house. Come to me, darling. You are my gingerbread house. Come to me, my gingerbread house. Oh my god, I could just eat you up right now. Oh my god. Oh my god, gingerbread house. Can we spawn the gingerbread man? That'd be cool. Come out in the gingerbread and then I eat him. Because he's tasty. Let's go inside my house. What's in here? Candy canes. What are these, books? I would say that this house, it's... well constructed, but it doesn't seem to have any sort of design to it. I would price it at, say, 400,000. I'm gonna go with 350. The house is actually listed at 425, just because, you know, it's a gingerbread house, and those houses are rare, I guess. I don't know, I was trying to imitate realtor couple, you know, realtor and their couple, whatever. And other junk. What are you laughing at, huh? You want to fight? Oh, this guy wants to fight. Get the fuck over here. Punch the mushroom too, because I feel like it. Oh, my nose is a bit weird. Whoa. Wait a minute. What is that? Is that a tree in the middle of the barn? That's a tree in the middle of the barn. What the hell? Okay, but we got hay. Hey. Get up there. Get up there. No. You gotta jump. There we go. Let's jump. Jump around. Bum, 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 bum. Jump around. Bum, bum, bum. Whoa. I can climb stuff. That's nifty. That barn was kind of placed in a bad stuff. Spot. There are mountains over here. There's a mountain over here. Is this a mailbox? That's a wooden sign. Oh, okay. Okay, that's cool. I'm gonna close out of this, because I think we can... Can I, like... Alright, whatever. I can't close out of it. Okay, whatever. I want to climb mountain because I have climbing ability. Get the fuck out of there. Hey, hey, jumping. Huh. Oh, oh, look at that climbing skill. Oh, and she did a flip. That is so hot. Oh my goodness. This wasn't very tall. Maybe we can build that rock mesa. Let's see if we can build that rock mesa. What was it? Nope, that wasn't it. Nope, stop it. We can build that rock mesa. Let's build that rock mesa because I can't build anything on my own. Rock mesa. Here it is. I need to zoom out so I can see it. Where am I going to put it? Like right there? Place. Come on. Fuck you, whatever. Put it right there. For my rock mesa, so I can climb it. For my rock mesa. Form it real good. Form it very, very nice. Okay, we're done. Thanks. Let's get these. Wait a minute. We could just go to that, and that just takes it off the screen. It's mine. Oh, yes. Oh, wait. Oh, look at the view. Oh, there's a light. And there's a horse nearby. Hey, look, there's a lake. I didn't even notice that. Now we're on top of my rock mesa. And there's the moon coming from the sky. And other lyrics that I'm making up on the spot. It looks like it's higher over there. Should we go over there? Maybe. Oh, that guy was stuck. He was like fidgeting and whatever. Okay, now that I think about it, that seems really far away. I think we should go down here. Whoa, wait. Can I hop midair? I can do flips. Hey, look. It's a lake. Can we go dive down? Aw, this isn't very deep at all. Not very deep at all. Could make it a lot deeper. Oh, I lost a heart for that? For staying underwater too long? Oh, okay. Well, there's my gingerbread house and barn again. Maybe we could go to the ocean and do some other junk. Maybe. Or maybe we could end the episode. I don't know. It doesn't seem like there's too much to do in this game. Maybe. I want to check out this light. I don't know what the heck this is. Is this like where I fell in from the sky? Is that what this is? I don't know. Let's go check it out because my curiosity, that's the word, is peaked. The fuck away from me, skeleton. Can't have none of this bod, okay? This is for me. She has this nice, smooth, actually not smooth, square bod for me, okay? Because we're gonna do it later in that gingerbread house. Wait, this was it? This is the line? This is not where I fell in. So, what exactly is the significance of this line? What is the significance of this line? There is no significance. So, ding dolly ding dang. Let's go in here. Because this is a place we can probably actually dive down. Whoa! It's all pixely! Oh, whoa, there's junk underneath here. I could just hold this down. I didn't realize that. Whoa, the ocean. Whoa, guys. Oh, this is cool. Oh, this is cool. This is I think I would die at this point from all the pressure of the water. In the water, anyway. But, you know, Whatever, man. Whatever, man. Wait, there are skeletons in here? There are motherfucking skeletons in here? Are there motherfucking skeletons in here? If there are motherfucking skeletons in here, I want to motherfucking murder the motherfucking face. Whoa. What the hell? What? Whoa. What happening? Why did it do that? What the hell? Swim up. Go. Swim faster. Swim. You're so slow. I don't know what the hell that was, but okay. I think we're going to leave this episode here. There's not too much to do in this game. It's nifty, though. I hope they update it way more and add a bunch more stuff. Because, right now it's kind of bleak and bland. Could definitely be better. There's like an island over there or something. There's another light. The fuck? Are those waypoints I have to reach or something in order to accomplish a goal? Huh? Let's zoom in on her face. Just, for purposes. I don't know. Let's stop moving. Stop moving. Stop it. I want to focus in on your face for the ending. Look at the horse up there. You having trouble, buddy? Yeah, that's what you get for trying to climb a mountain. You know, horses can't do that. That's why you don't see many horses on the top of mountains now, do you? Huh? Huh? You dumb piece of shit. Look at this guy. Wait a minute. Look at that guy. Look at this guy. He's doing it perfectly fine. What the hell's wrong with you? Look at that guy. He got up there fine. No, he's doing something now, too. He might be doing something a little inappropriate. But you're just an idiot. You just got stuck right there on the mountain. You're a moron. You're a moron. And I will not save you because we're out of time. But this is LEGO Worlds, available on Steam. Link down in the description below if you want it. Do you want it? I'm sure you want it. It's kind of like Minecraft, but with Legos, which makes it cooler. And did the colors of the mountain change? Because I swear they were brown. But whatever. If you guys enjoyed this video, give it a like. If you didn't, tell me why in the comment section. Subscribe to my channel for more gaming content. I play all sorts of games on my channel. And I will talk to you guys later.